Don't you dare be sour! Clap for the greatest thing going and feel the power!
It's a new day, yes it is!
Please sit down, Byron. Please.
Yeah, help me. I got a goosebump parade running up and down my body. The New Day's here.
A goosebump parade.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring, representing the New Day from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds.
What makes the New Day so impressive is the incredible bond these superstars share.
Seems like nothing will ever come between them. They celebrate each other's successes and are by each other's sides in loss.
Now you really can't help but be inspired by these guys. They've accomplished so many incredible things together.
It's true. Historic championship reigns, memorable matches, the power of positivity has taken the New Day far.
Living in the almighty era.
And his opponent from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
The almighty is always on his grind and steps up to any challenge presented.
An incredible resume of championship accolades. Bobby Lashley has held the United States Championship, Intercontinental, ECW, and WWE titles multiple times each. The presence of Bobby Lashley is not a figment of your imagination. There's no filter on a social media app needed. Bobby Lashley is as real as it gets.
Hey, he's a peak physical specimen. Proud U.S. Army veteran who's dominated sports entertainment for nearly two decades. Big E out here tonight, clearly ready for action.
Ready for action and ready to take control the way only Big E can, with the power of positivity and, of course, the literal power and strength that only Big E possesses.
We'll see if Big E can utilize the strength in this matchup.
I just hope he knows what he's getting into as he's stepping into the lion's den with the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Even if he does, Bobby is still a true force to be reckoned with. Dominance is basically his middle name.
Yeah. Dominance! Wow. Power slam!
An agile escape.
Oh, man, like getting hit by a brick wall.
He's lost some of his win now.
Lashley taking care of business with that attack.
Uh-oh.
He's got him scouted.
The sequence of reversals there.
A little showboating from the almighty.
Looking for a high-risk move.
Oh, look out. Good Lord, taking flight. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Game plan when you're facing off against the almighty, Corey. You certainly can't try to overpower him, can you?
That would not be a wise strategy, Cole. Trying to overpower Lashley is only going to get you in trouble, and fast. If you want a fighting chance against the almighty, your best bet is to keep your distance and
in the cover. Big E digging deep for the kick out.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Big E able to avoid impact.
He may be in a bad way here. Lashley once again establishing himself as dominance personified there. Counters that.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
The better part of valor. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Getting carried around, bad spot to be in. Face first with a waist lock takedown. Oh, foot just stomping down. He's testing fate here in danger of a count out, and he tosses him back in now. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
German!
And he goes for the pin. Gets the shoulder up.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Super. Flying possum. Shoulders down. Gets the shoulder up after one.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Lashley did not look ready for his opponent there.
Yeah, Big E brought the fight in a major way on that exchange.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh. Wow.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Position.
Just bounced that face like a basketball.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
Power bomb. The body is starting to fail at this point.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him. This is when Big E.
That might be it. And he fights it off.
What a match.
Waiting for him to make his move. Big E on the move. Cover!
Two! Breaks the count.
How? How?
This isn't gonna be good. Gutbuster!
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Power slam!
Big E!
The big ending from Big E!
Is there any air left in Lashley?
Oh, kick out at two.
That elite level of conditioning is paying off for Bobby Lashley once again.
Big E looking frustrated here, guys. He really needs to dial back in and refocus on the task at hand. And he has an answer for Big E.
Hoist their opponent all the way up. Just holding their opponent there. That's a 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000. They can go all night.
Down with one arm.
These men have been all gas and no brakes tonight, and they have to be feeling the effects.
Well, they have to be running on fumes. I don't know how much longer they can go. Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Squaring off right by our announce table.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Pop.
straight into the barricade.
Looking for something here. Wait a minute. What's it up?
Oh, my God. Gut first into the barricade.
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on. Got to get back in the ring.
He did it. Bobby Lashley picks up the win.
Here is your winner.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Big loss after that count out.
The winner looks a bit let down that this is the way the match ended. Perhaps they should have tried to break the count at the end there. Let it go.